activate the star code with my pineal gland. I came from the cosmos with a mic in my hand. Asiatic flows to unfold my yacht wingspan. Two feathers in the frohawk, original man. Yo, I swam out the ocean from the city of Atlantis with a UFO glow. The landscape was a canvas. Kung Fu kitchen, I'm switching to praying mantis. Raw footage out of the boat that almost got damaged.
Whipping around the galaxies through infinite planets. People questioning if certain landings even happen. We homeboys in outer space, whitey's on the moon. Just trying to escape the boundaries and the rules. I do the backstroke through a fountain of jewels. On my journey through the cosmos, that is undoubtedly smooth. Here's a hint, the kind of rocket fuel you use. We walk in universes, within universes. In the verses, who you picking? I hold your world in the palm of my hand from a distance. NASA's on my nuts. I hung up on Elon Musk just for thinking that I give a fuck about who he was. He must be on that space dust. Enough is enough. My spaceship pull up in the clutch, but it ain't a rush. Timer adjust to whatever we does. They buzz is just a plastic toy that can never fly.
Navigate the seven seas with the map of the sky. Ever wonder why ninjas get greedy and die? It's the Jedi night taking flight for the evening. Yo, calling planet Earth, I'm a different order of being. From a parallel universe, all I see.
So wait a minute, Koreatown oddity. You British.
Well, I guess the secret's out. Yes, I was raised in England, but I found that the American accent is much better for the street credibility. My sales are up, and my manager insists upon it.
Yeah, I'm just curious, though. How did you master that L.A. accent like that? You know, that shit hard.
Well, I went to Fatburger, and it just struck me. I should really try and fit in a bit more, assimilate. So that's where I started doing this accent. I mean, I'll give you a little sample now.
Damn, nigga, pass that blunt. And put on a Lakers game. West Side.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Wow, that is amazing. Thank you so much for coming. Listen, we're going to take a quick commercial break and come right back with Samuel L. Jackson. Yeah. No, but for real though, you sound just like my son's barber. Mm-hmm. Them niggas in the barbershop sound just like you.